he's not keeping his head on your shoulder. You can gently suggest that he puts his head on your shoulder, but definitely don't force it.
Join the Online Swim Academy for the most comprehensive training on how to teach babies to swim. You'll find the link in the description. And for more great tips, subscribe to my channel.